Welcome to the Hanna Lab. My name is Doug, and today we'll be featuring the Hanna HI96811 refractometer for percent Brix in must and juice. It offers high performance and eliminates uncertainty involved with mechanical refractometers, all at around $175. It features one button calibration, two drop sample size, and a 1.5 second response time. Hanna Instruments provides you with the necessary tools to succeed. Your meter includes one 9-volt battery and the instruction manual. I recommend you check out our compatible products on our website. For this meter, I recommend our HI731318 microfiber cloths and HI70436 deionized water. To set up your meter, install the 9-volt battery in the compartment. To select your temperature units, press and hold the on-off button until the screen flashes. Continue holding on-off and press 0 to change from Celsius to Fahrenheit. Once you have set your units, the refractometer is ready to be calibrated. Calibration is essential for refractometer operation and takes just a few seconds. We recommend calibrating before each use. To calibrate your refractometer, fill a plastic pipette with deionized water and cover the sample prism with just a few drops. If there's a strong light source nearby, cover the prism with your hand. Press the zero button. Once zero appears on the screen, use a soft tissue to absorb the deionized water off the prism. After calibration, the refractometer is ready for measurements. To take measurements, simply add sample and press read, taking care to cover the prism if there is strong light. To get you started right away, here are some tips to follow for best results. Take care not to scratch the prism. Minimize external light. Don't move the meter during measurement. Make sure to have a sufficient sample size and no bubbles on the prism. Wait for the temperature to stabilize if your sample is hot or cold. So that's it. The HI96811 is perfect for winemakers measuring Brix. You can find everything you need for your refractometer at hannainst.com/HI96811. Thanks for stopping by, and we hope you have found this helpful. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and Instagram, and subscribe to the channel for more updates on products and services. To learn more about this refractometer, click here. See you soon.